Maryland Spotlight. It's all about Maryland living.
Welcome to Maryland Spotlight. I'm Kim Knight. Well, winter is here, and it's time to start thinking about keeping your home warm and cozy. Joining me, Mehran Mogadam, owner of USA Insulation of Central Maryland. Thanks for being here today.
Well, thank you.
Now, tell me, what makes USA Insulation different from other companies?
We're a full home insulation provider. We install insulation in attics, crawl spaces, basements, etc. We also have injectable foam. It's called USA Premium Foam. It's designed to be injected into the walls from outside. It can be applied to any kind of wall, siding, aluminum siding, vinyl siding, etc. And it has the highest R value per inch for the type of material of its type, basically the material that can be injected into the walls.
Mm-hmm. Now, what kind of homes is the foam designed for?
It's mainly designed for homes that have either no insulation or very little insulation in the walls. Mm-hmm. We find that homes that were built prior to mid-70s fall into that category. The requirement to have insulation in the walls didn't go into effect until late 70s. So the older homes don't have enough insulation in the walls. The way it works is the foam gets injected from outside. It fills every cavity. It goes around electrical wiring, electrical plugs, and so on. And it provides air sealing. In addition to that, as I mentioned, it has the highest R value per inch of its type. So when you insulate your walls, you get air sealing and good insulation. It's a little bit similar to igloo coolers or thermoses. If you ever cut open an igloo cooler, you see that white styrofoam type material inside it? That's very similar to the foam that we inject into the walls. After it's injected, it gets harder. Before it's injected, it goes in like shaving cream.
Go ahead, I'm sorry.
Yeah, and basically once you've done that, your house is well insulated, your air conditioning doesn't have to run as often, your furnace doesn't have to run as often.
Huge energy savings.
It's an energy savings and comfort. What we find out is that the main reason people come to us is for comfort. They want to have even temperature throughout their house. They don't want to have to wear a jacket, you know, or a sweater in the winter when they walk in on certain parts of their house.
And you also have some specials coming up. Tell me about that.
Yeah, we offer a free home inspection. We come to your house and check everything and make recommendation on what you need to do. This week, if you call this week, our customers have two options. One is that we offer a payment plan, interest-free, $99 a month. The other option we have is if you insulate your walls and attic, you get 50% off your attic portion of the insulation.
Great. Well, Mehran, thanks for coming in, telling us about that interesting foam. And usainsulation.net is the website. Thanks for being here.
Thank you.
And thank you all for joining us today on Maryland Spotlight. I'm Kim Knight.